Compton, and she gets a second wicket.
Bowled up, and this is why she's one of the most exciting young talents on the international scene.
I'm Sophie Ecclestone, and I'm Mady Villiers. So far, the South are leading 1-0, and Crosses let me down, so hopefully I'll bring it back to 1-0.
Tammy's done brilliantly last week, and I'm just looking to continue that lead.
Heather and Nat,
Tammy and Danny.
But that's 100 for Tammy Beaumont. Lauren Winfield gets her first 100.
Every half counts. Sarah Glenn. Yeah, because I watched a documentary on it and she was like, oh, I trained a guide dog once. Heather Knight.
Oh, it's a beautiful connection. What a shot that is from Heather Knight.
And you should tell. I knew you went for his face and she was getting out every time. I'm sure she did.
I faced her when I was like 15, when I was playing for Essex and she was playing against Somerset. And it was the most scariest thing I think I've ever had to do in my life. She bowled me a bouncer. I was only like 4 foot. She was bowling me bouncers and then she bowled this beautiful in swing yorker. Not much I could have done with it, but.
Tammy, I didn't even know that, but she does all them. She just comes to train and starts doing cartwheels, doesn't she? Any gun?
Yeah, this is a trademark Danny White shot. She loves to keep leg side of the ball.
Oh, she doesn't do that. I gave it to her.
Give it to her.
I gave my cap to her.
Oh, God, she's going to be fuming with me.
Five. No, that's quite good. She's got quite a lot of wins, hasn't she? Fair play to the old girl.
Big appeal from Kate Cross and Gibbon.
I don't know who that is. Who is that? I don't even know.
Major brain fart, that didn't register at all. Laura Marsh.
Holly Colvin.
Jenny Gunn.
Jenny Gunn. Has the wicket of King. King decided it was time to open up her shoulders.
I'm gonna have to swallow my pride and tap between my legs and apologise. It's not a strong performance.
Can we start again?
I reckon she must have been working on the jet ski stand.
You chose the banana boat, did she?
Yeah. She's one of the best divers in the team, but she does dive a lot.
The comeback is on.